my name is Gordon Putt, and I'm the compounding pharmacist at here at Bay Pharmacy. Compounding is the art and science of preparing medication to meet the unique needs of the individual patient. It's kind of like old-fashioned pharmacy, but with new equipment and innovative materials. Pharmacists used to be compounders. However, things back in the 60s, medicine began to be manufactured. And so we kind of lost that art. Being a compounding pharmacy, there are still patients that need individualized medications to meet their individual needs. And we're able to do that through compounding. It's based on a prescription from a practitioner, and then we're able to take individual ingredients and mix them together in the proper dosage and strength that the patient needs. A simple example of what I mean by compounding. Say someone has tendonitis in their elbow, extremely painful, and it makes them so they cannot do the things that they enjoy. So they really need an anti-inflammatory to take care of that pain. However, there's many patients that can't take anti-inflammatories because of stomach issues, either an ulcer or simply it just makes their stomach extremely upset. Well, the only way they can really take care of that is maybe to apply something directly to the site of inflammation. And as compounders, we can prepare an anti-inflammatory that they can apply to the site, bypassing the stomach so they have no side effects and they're able to treat their pain. One thing that's very important when you're looking at a compounding pharmacy is quality. We have been in the compounding business for over 20 years, and so we have a lot of experience. We are also what is called PCAB accredited. Professional Compounding Accreditation Board is an agency that independently accredits compounding pharmacies to make sure they meet high standards of quality. And so it's important that when you look for a compounding pharmacy that it is a PCAB accredited pharmacy. All of our chemicals come from FDA approved facilities, and one of our primary sources is PCCA, or Professional Compounding Centers of America. They're just an excellent company that supplies most of our chemicals. They supply training. It's important that you occasionally test your chemicals to make sure you're making things correctly, and that's something that's a big part of what we do, and so it ensures that we have quality compounds that we make for our patients. You know, Bay Pharmacy has been in business for over 50 years, and it was started, of course, by George Warren Sr. and now owned by George Warren Jr. And so it's been family owned that whole time, and it has a family atmosphere here, certainly. Being a hometown, family owned pharmacy, we pride ourselves in being very accessible to the public, and we do encourage people to certainly come in and ask us questions, and that's what we enjoy. We enjoy spending time with customers, we enjoy spending time with patients, and we certainly encourage them to ask us any questions that they may need help with.